Now sit, relax, and let me show you how I painted a very colourful hummingbird in watercolour. So I'll go through the process from the beginning all the way through to the end on how I put this painting together. Let's get started. Now that will give you some ideas on how I painted a very realistic and colourful hummingbird in watercolour. So if you fancy having a go at painting this, why don't you pop along to my website www.devonartist.co.uk, have a look at the link down below, join now on a monthly or annual subscription and give it a go. And don't forget, I've got over 50 other video tutorials as well, so you can get painting straight away. I'll see you there.